Let's Paint TV. Good morning. Having a little prior needs to be met. So there, henceforth, we are really not really offering you much of anything today. But I'm glad you guys are checking in and chatting away. So please continue to do so. I'll check back in with you guys in a few seconds. All right, well, today's show was not the most exciting, I know. Anyway, we're just getting back into figuring out things here on the program. Paperwork, got to do some, had to do some paperwork, pertinent paperwork, deadline, commitments, stuff like that. All right, anyway, we had a big weekend, big week, man, crazy week. You know, we're not set up right now to paint at the moment. We need to organize. I've been saying that for the past few weeks, but it is kind of true. We're not set up to paint. I could set myself up, but I probably won't be doing it. Anyway, that is the show here today. Thanks for watching. I know, it wasn't really much of a show, was it? I feel bad. I feel bad, man. I feel bad. I let you down. Maybe tomorrow we'll give it a better shot, huh? Maybe tomorrow I'll give you some better moves. Earth-shattering moves. In the meantime, I need to organize my stuff here. Don't feel bad, man. It happens. What about tomorrow, says Posh. Yeah. Maybe tomorrow I'll have my act together. Maybe so. It's entirely possible. I'm going to sign off, and we'll give it another shot tomorrow on the program. Here on Let's Paint TV. Yeah. Because no matter what, painting, it feels good. It feels good to paint, guys. It feels good to paint. For me, I feel good when I paint. And it doesn't look like I'm going to paint today because I got to organize and even do some more. More. Yeah, tomorrow. Today I had to literally... I wanted to do it and I didn't want to... devote any energy for you guys, so I just sadly left you guys in the lurch, but I turned it on and you're here, so you get a little of me, so it wasn't so bad. You got a little bit of me, so how about that? But I had to do something that seemed to it needed my full attention. And so, I did it. All right. Yes. Yeah. Right. I'm gonna watch your archives, man. Then until tomorrow. Okay, Posh. Go get them. Go get them. Go get my archives. There's a lot of stuff out there. I don't know what you should want to look at, but there are certain sections that are probably better than the other ones. Pretty much all of the Inside the Artist Studio videos are full of boring moments, such as, you know, a lot of dead air, so you might want to avoid those. I would recommend maybe watch the old cable access videos. Those are always good. And other little various folders in my channel, on my channel there on YouTube, and you'll definitely get your fill, I would imagine. All right, that was an exciting month, January, pretty darn exciting. Hopefully we'll have some more excitement coming to you here. Oh, you do? You do, huh? Nice. You watch the old cable access. Good. Those tend to be the most orchestrated in terms of production quality. But I do some of my Friday night videos that I do. I try to give it my all, usually. So if any of the Friday night, a lot of the Friday night ones, or ones that have titles that I actually went to the trouble and gave it a title, those are usually good. But it's not very well. I don't have it all figured out in terms of easy access for y'all. So there might be a few stinkers that you come across, and then also you might not find a few good ones either. So, but of late I had done some nice Friday night videos, that are having, you know, where I'm painting and running and that, if that's what you want. God, it's kind of cold. Okay, cold and windy. All right. Okay, well then, thanks for hanging out. I know this was a little much for you guys to sit here and see nothing going on, but we should be able to go a little more full force. Well, of late, we've been basically just been painting and chilling, which is kind of okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's not really the best necessarily, but it's okay. It's okay. All right, Posh. Yeah. No, I'm still. The if you don't see me, that's why I even turned it on today. It's like, I'm kind of addicted to just being on the internet all the time, even if I'm not doing anything. But I don't know where I'm headed with it, but I do like doing it. So it gets me. I get to do things. I pretend to be more somewhat productive painting wise, creative wise. When I turn on the live feed, you guys kind of get me going. So I should be continuing to be doing just that. Even if I am not doing no song and dance. Okay, it's cold. Okay, guys, so that is it from me here. And we should see you tomorrow, most likely. Just kind of a strange thing. I bailed out of Twitch about 2 weeks ago because it wouldn't work, but then I see that people still use it, and in the past day, I haven't even been on Twitch in the past, 2-3 weeks, and I get all these new, subscribers or whatever. It's like weird. We'll see. Maybe I'll go back to that or something. I don't know. I said I wouldn't, but I might. You don't like Twitch. You did too. You got tired of it too. Yeah, you know what? I think Twitch might be good if you're like a real gamer or you have the technology behind you to figure out how to make it work and all. But my stuff got all bogged down. I couldn't get it to work. I couldn't, you know, there was all these problems with it from my end. But I see that it's an active community. That's the only reason why I kind of thinking about maybe. Well, I'm not closing my door entirely. The door is slightly open for them. Only because there is a community over there. Right. Well, that's true. If you're not popular, it's uphill to get it going. Well, that's the case here on YouTube Live. So I'm still. It's nice to be not necessarily super popular, I must say. I'm not really wanted to be super popular per se, but because of that, you're not going to get the views, no matter where you are. Oh, really? You found to get more viewers on YouTube. Huh. I mean, I get a few viewers, but as you can see, we just have four people here. Yeah, cult popularity is kind of what it is. It's cool, though. I kind of like it, in a sense. It's not too... intrusive. Yeah. Well, there could be some things down the pike. I don't know. We'll see what happens. All right, I'm gonna I'll sign off, as I said before. And we will keep trying. Right. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what to talk about. I can mention it just real quickly. Yeah, I did do a little quick little pilot for them. All right, let's take a call. Hello, caller, you're on Let's Paint TV.
Hi, I'm sorry to bother you. You've been on my mind for about a week now.
Okay, that's the you've been pranked call. Yeah. Well, speaking of Adult Swim, they actually have an active thing over on Twitch. That's what I was kind of alluding to. So, they're I think at well, I did the little pilot for them. So they may be. I guess we'll hear back from them. Maybe they shelf it. I don't know. We'll see. It's fine one way or the other. It's all good. I will keep going. I will keep mustering on. You got to keep mustering on, guys. You got to keep trying. Okay. Well, so that's it. So we'll hang out tomorrow, 11 o'clock, here on the program. I do believe we could do that. We should. 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Yeah. Well, I think Super Deluxe is part of Adult Swim. I think they're somehow connected to the Turner Company broadcasting umbrella. I believe so. And so is Tim and Eric. We'll see what happens. I don't know. Okay. All right, Posh. Good talking to you. And everybody else out there in the internet world, this is Mr. Let's Paint. Signing off. Bye-bye.